Hi, I'm Jakob Zachal. I work here at Bunch.
Hi, I'm Alesa.
My name is Nikita.
At Bunch, we are trying to digitize the private market investment space. So what you have for the public markets is the stock exchange, but you don't have this for the private markets, and we're trying to bring the space up to speed. When I first got here, we had built something that worked for a select few customers, but we knew that we needed to streamline and automate our operations to scale to the next level, to have the growth that we envisioned for the company. If we hired only people with a technical background, we would still struggle with teaching them all of the domain knowledge that they need in order to have a high impact and put their skills into practice. What we found is that if we bring in people with a business background and at the same time equip them with Make and other low-code tools, they are much quicker to put their domain knowledge into actually having an impact on our operations and our product.
I studied econometrics and operations research in Maastricht. I would say when I came here, I was not very technical. I only had done a couple of internships and a lot of theoretical mathematical knowledge from the university. Last summer we started onboarding customers from a questionnaire, but then we only had the submissions in like a huge table, but didn't really know how to work with it afterwards. With a Make, it's super easy to automate it, so it's not that you have to be very technical in order to do so. A huge Make scenario that I built can save some of the data in the database via APIs, and we create many, many documents. Some are 60 pages long, some are 20 pages long. Doing this manually would have been impossible, I would say.
Now roughly 40% of the whole team actively build Make scenarios. No engineer is needed.
So that for us has been a huge unlock in terms of who we are looking for these specific roles.
This really, really enabled us and the whole company to automate things on the fly, putting us to roughly 360 Make scenarios that are actually active 24/7.
That's why for us, automation is such a core focus. As a company, we move quicker than we would if we hadn't had this setup.